Let me ask you something. What hinders your life? What's keeping you from discovering your calling, from being totally fulfilled, pursuing your purpose, from living up to your potential? Do you struggle with fear or other emotions? Doubts about what to believe? Confusion about which option is right or best? Do you know Jesus but still feel like your faith could be stronger and your life could have more direction, more focus, more confidence that what you're doing exactly is what God wants you to be doing? What's up, Empowered Christians? And if you're not already, you will be soon enough. I'm Brian Holmes, owner, pastor, and empowerment coach at Empowered Christian Ministries, and I'm the author of the Empowered Christian Roadmap. See, these things we've covered, fear, doubts, confusion, lack of knowledge, lack of good fruit or direction, these things are not inevitable. They're the result of not living according to important biblical truths and letting them guide our steps. My book is like a powerful, jam-packed 400-page how-to guide for everything you need to know, believe, and do for the Christian life. It's like mere Christianity meets purpose-driven life. And then I add in deep biblical theology, Christian apologetics, pastoral discipleship, and actionable life coaching so that you can improve your life and grow personally and spiritually, and then get on fire for God's unique mission just for you. Get it now and start shifting the direction of your life today. It will help deepen and strengthen your faith in Jesus, the gospel, your salvation, your destiny, regardless of the challenges or the hardships that you're dealing with right now or those that come in the future. You're going to get a much clearer understanding of your direction in life to make the difficult situations and the tough decisions much easier to deal with. You're going to learn these 8 key biblical principles that I've identified and a unique, memorable way that I created to use them, and it will assist you for a lifetime throughout the rest of your Christian walk. You're going to learn how to and go through the steps to create a meaningful life plan that captures the best of who you are and all that you're capable of, and start living it out today. The book has 8 chapters, each one based on one of these key principles. Each chapter is further broken down into smaller sections, with each section focusing on an important teaching within the larger principle. So not only will you learn these key principles, you will learn how to put the literally hundreds of things that could come up later into the appropriate principle. This will help you stay grounded and centered, not getting distracted by all the lesser important things that come up and allowing those things to knock you off of your game and your focus. So here's a quick snapshot of the content of the book. Consistent with a roadmap theme, I use cars as a metaphor for individuals and a long journey as a metaphor for life. So chapter 1 is about having the right roadmap, and it teaches all the essential Christian beliefs that you need to have in order to get to the right destination at the end of your journey. Chapter 2 is about why you need to become a new car, i.e. being born again, before you can even start your journey. Chapter 3 is about removing the garbage junk out of your car. This is like a 50-page counter-cult apologetic reference guide. Get rid of the sin and the junk and the open doors. It's like an in-depth spiritual warfare manual. Chapter 4 is about controlling the atmosphere in the car. You'll learn how to take back control of your beliefs, your emotions, and your behavior, and learn how to walk in victory, peace, and joy every day. In chapter 5, you'll get your compass, which is fruitfulness. You'll learn how to use the fruit of your life and your decisions for navigation to know if you're going in the right direction or not. Chapter 6 is about what your mission is and isn't as a disciple of Jesus. You'll learn how to run the race and be a good and faithful servant. Chapter 7 is about the church, aka the Auto Club, how we all come together and the point of this. You'll learn what the church is and isn't, what its basic function is for, and what its higher calling is, and why and how you need to be a part of it. Chapter 8 teaches that even though we're all going to the same destination, we take alternate routes to get there. You'll learn about your own uniqueness and discover your own special path that God has designed just for you to take. All subjects are outlined and easy to find in the table of contents and at the beginning of every chapter. I've also made it easier to search up topics by including a topical index in the back of the book. You'll love how biblical this book is, including over 100 verses in full, all in the same translation, with an entire scripture index for easy reference on the go. It's like having a Bible study companion with you. As your faith is challenged in the future, and it will be, you will know exactly where to go for all the essential biblical truths and the key scriptures. The book is full of custom graphics and tables and all kinds of cool stuff with scripture references to the key points that can help be a key reference tool for you later. And for just a few bucks more, there's even a full color paperback edition. At the end of every chapter is a personal assessment that will help ensure that you not only learn the main principles, but also that you personally affirm your level of confidence in them by grading yourself and grading your level of personal commitment to them. And you can come back to this from time to time to measure your growth. I've also included some probing and challenging questions that are sure to take you deeper for personal reflection or for small group discussion, and also some steps on what you can do to live out the principles to challenge you to really be a disciple of Jesus. Because to know and not to do is really not to know. The Christian life is a tough one. We are in a spiritual battle every day. We've got demonic forces. We're surrounded by ungodliness and wickedness everywhere. We've got false belief systems and lies and deception and people who misuse and abuse. We have the temptations of the sinful flesh nature we're waging war against. And we even have the false prophets and the cultural compromise within the church. We need key biblical truths that we can use to make sense of it all and wrap our head around it. We need a systematic way to organize all of these things into a simple, easy framework and an outline to order our steps, one that we can use to ensure that we are always moving in the right direction and always have clarity about what is most important. We need the Empowered Christian Roadmap. Get yours and start becoming an empowered Christian today. I'll see you soon.